This morning, I have even more good news to share. I can announce that Canada has secured our second agreement for early doses of COVID-19 vaccines. Canada is now contracted to receive up to 168,000 doses of the Moderna COVID-19 vaccine before the end of December, pending Health Canada approval. These doses are part of the guaranteed 40 million doses we have secured from Moderna, and deliveries could begin within 48 hours of regulatory approval. Like the co-founder of Moderna pointed out a few weeks ago, Canada was among the very first to pre-order their vaccine. That, combined with our solid plan for vaccine rollout, is why we have an agreement for early doses. As with the early shipments of the Pfizer vaccine, this moves us even further forward on getting Canadians protected as quickly as possible. The regulatory process for the Moderna vaccine is ongoing, but again, I want to assure Canadians that any vaccine approved in Canada will be both safe and effective.